Hi, Big Tractor Power fans. I'm out on a Western Kentucky field with a pair of Challenger TG8400B Terra Gators equipped with new leader spinner boxes that are applying lime. I'm out visiting with Agrichem, a division of Hopkinsville Elevator that applies fertilizer, lime, and winter wheat seed in the fall for area farmers. And we're going to take a look at this TG8400B Terra Gator. I'll climb up in the cab and visit with the operator and see the capabilities of this big spreader as it cruises across the field at 12 miles per hour. But first, let's head out to the field so you can see and hear all the spreading action.
Terra Gator is equipped with a new leader
guess, to apply? What kind of spread pattern? What's the width of your spread pattern on the line?
60 foot. So you get a 60-foot pass here with it, and so how many tons to an acre? I imagine it must run out pretty quick compared to fertilizer or wheat seed or something like that.
Case wheel loader filling the lime up inside the bin.
So typically how many tons is he gonna load on here?
About 10-11.
Thank you. The Challenger TG8400B Terra Gator is manufactured by AGCO at its Jackson, Minnesota plant. It's equipped with an AGCO Power 8.4-liter, 6-cylinder, 365-horsepower diesel engine. It features an AGCO 260 CVT transmission. This is a continuous variable transmission that doesn't require shifting and allows the machine to reach infinite variable speeds out in the field and on the road. Lime is applied to farm fields in the fall because it's a valuable soil amendment that helps plants flourish by raising the soil pH. A low soil pH, or acidic soil, is often a problem that can reduce the yields of crops as they grow. Even a healthy soil can use lime to improve its quality and will definitely help the plants thrive when they're growing over the summer. You've enjoyed spending time out in the field and up in the cab of this Challenger TG8400B Terra Gator. I appreciate AgriChem letting me tag along in the field to film this big equipment spreading lime. And if you'd like to see more videos like this one, I hope you'll consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there's over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. Make sure to click on the notifications bell as well so you'll know when the next Big Tractor Power video is released. New videos are coming out almost every day from the channel. If you have any questions or thoughts about this video, please leave them in the comment section below as I try to respond to every post that is made. If you would like to get a preview of what is coming up next on Big Tractor Power YouTube, make sure to check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where I share pictures and short video clips of what is currently being filmed in the field. As always, thank you for watching.